Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think the way things used to be. She was the one that I'd wanted for all time, and each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. If he only granted me this wish I wished back then, well, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you talk to the man upstairs, and just because he doesn't answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. Tried to talk about the old days, it wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. As she walked away, I looked at my wife, and then and there I thanked God for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you talk to the man upstairs, but just because he may not answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are